Welcome to the Agent Program, Initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please. Majestic, isn't it? I'm Diana. I'll take you to your quarters.
Someone likes to keep secrets.
Secrets are our stock and trade. Besides, from what I hear, you have a few of your own. I'm not like you, in case you're wondering. I'm in the Handler program. Agents and handlers work in unity. You know the expression, know your enemy? Well, that part is my job.
Knowing your enemy is only half the victory.
I know. You also need to know yourself. I'm working on it. I read your case file. Impressive work. Partly textbook, but I suppose field work never is. Tell me, what did it feel like, taking lives?
Random. Disordered.
Is that why you came here? Why you let us test you?
Maybe I'm not the only one being tested.
Well, we are here. Basic training starts at 0600 hours. I should leave you to prepare.
Are you sure about this?
I am.
There are no second chances, Miss Burnwood. Not here.
I choose him.
May I inquire why? A blank slate? Antisocial? Apathetic and unresponsive? No doubt the boy shows promise, but...
Perhaps I see possibility where others see limitation. Isn't that what a handler does, sir?
We'll see. Anyone can kill Miss Burnwood. He still remembers nothing?
If he does, he's not sharing.
We will check up on his story. The hospital in Romania. In the meantime, keep him under close watch.
Welcome to Advanced Mission Training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion. And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself. Good luck, Initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position,
sorry,
movement
but this
of people around you, and identify your target. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly.
Please, no! Don't do it!
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Right. They won't find him anytime soon. Uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, Initiate.
Suppose on a boat like this, there's
hello there.
Always something to look for. Good. I'll be upstairs. When Mr. Norfolk arrives, fix it.
Please don't.
Well, That's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance. Okay. Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it. Target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully. Target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Buddy, you're making us look bad. Chew your food while
blending in, I see. Well done, Initiate.
So good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no, thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that rule.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office.
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in one. Right. This could be useful.
How you doing?
Most impressive. People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you.
What can I say that's clever? Now,
you're trespassing, asshole! This guy's pissing me off!
Just a moment, Mr. Norfolk.
I spotted this asshole who was... I think you guys call it trespassing.
Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit.
Fucking hell!
Go, Command. Got a possible homicide.
Thank you. location, and it looks clear. Over. Central, come in.
Car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Man, I got nothing to report from my current location. Over.
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, Initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
How did you know? Oh.
I told you he had talent.
His stats are off the charts. Such skills and reflexes. They can only be the result of previous training. Power like that, with no moral restraint, he could be dangerous.
I thought that was rather the point, sir.
All agents have weak spots, Miss Burnwood. Pressure points to keep them in check. But this one... Perhaps it would be better to just...
Give me a chance, sir. Give him a chance. I will take full responsibility.
Very well. It's your show.
Welcome back, Initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you face can be overcome in multiple ways. Complete this exercise again, this time attacking it from a different angle. Vary your strategy. Improvise. We will be watching.
Hi there.
Fabulous, isn't it? Such an eye for detail.
You don't waste any time, do you? I suppose on a boat like this, there's always something to fix.
Looking good, man.
Trouble yourself. have simple tastes that Calvin better.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stoic side.
Particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? This particular uniform should get you access. Welcome back, Initiate.
Private collection in Boston a couple of years back.
Postoy Garçon. Well,
just hope his friends the people so.
No sailors, please. Don't make any trouble. Yeah, just leave it.
Around here. Over. That's understood.
Eyes open, sir.
Out.
Well, I was hoping Giles would join the moving team.
Hey.
Hey.
Please?
Hey,
this is Big Dog. You copy? I think we got trouble. We find who's behind this. He's dressed as security. Come in.
Stole him, so you would have.
So you took him in. Yeah, what is it?
Roger.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises now.
Just a precaution.
Once again, great work, Initiate. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.